Well, that's where he took it, out here in Georgia, and we're cutting down pine trees, and as fun as pine trees can be, we got a lot of them at least. Give you a little sneak peek at this big guy. This one's not getting cut today, but this is basically just our week. And then we'll be doing some more bouncing around and stuff at the end of this week. And till then, this is what we're working on. And yeah, that's basically that. I'll show you guys a little pan over. Show you guys our star cutters. Here we go.
I went to buy that.
Oh, nice.
Yeah.
How much was it?
100 and something.
What?
100 something.
A Blake's hitch. Come on, cut more, bro.
So the guy goes, he takes the log, we take the log, we put it on the ground.
Hey, you're climbing too fast.
Don't shit yourself, boss man's here.
So, right up there, that's Treesus Bartleby. And he's taking down Pan. Freaky Tucket. Alex is helping me with figuring out what we can do for this because Treesus Bartleby is in his second tree.
He's in his natural element.
We're doing like a rig from this guy and we're gonna rig from there and she's gonna balance in between and avoid those power lines. Find out to see what happens.
I need you with my